Okay, guys, how are you all doing? Welcome back to this platform, Epureku TV. Very quickly, I want to drop this information to your notice. I want to drop this very, very fast so you know what's going on. So finally, Italy have signed another agreement to bring up to 1,500 migrants from Libya to Europe. Okay, so which means that 500 migrants will be evacuated each year. So please, if you have not subscribed to this channel, please do that very quickly and help us in sharing the videos so that others can get to, you know, see the information that we are dropping on this platform very quickly. Don't forget to drop your comments on these matters. All right. So they said that agreement has been signed to bring 1,500 refugees from Libya to Italy in the next 3 years, which means that each year we have about 500 migrants. You can see that. So this is a great move for migrants who really need the evacuation, who really need the protection from, you know, Europe. Okay, Italy has signed an agreement with the United Nations Human Rights Group, UNHCR, and other organizations to evacuate 1,500 refugees and people in need of international protection from Libya in 3 years. All right? So let's quickly look at the details very fast. Don't forget to share this video so others can get to know what is going on. So there are people who really need this international protection. There are people who are truly fleeing their countries due to persecution and other things. Okay, so these people are the people who Europe, you know, tag as real people who need the international protection, not people who are running maybe because of hardship or because of their country is not doing well because of economic reasons. But the people that Europe usually wants to grant asylum to are the people who are fleeing because of war and other forms of violence or persecution. Now, they said that the agreement will allow 1,500 refugees and people in need of international protection to be evacuated from Libya to Italy in the next 3 years. The community of Sant'Egidio, which is one of the signatories, have announced. This protocol follows another one signed in 2021, right? Renewing Italy's commitment in 2017 that allowed the arrival of 1,400 people in the country using mechanisms of evacuation or humanitarian corridors. So they said that Italy also signed this kind of agreement in 2021, and then it happened in 2017, right? Now they said that the project is designed to help people who were forced to flee their countries due to war and violence, and who temporarily got stuck in Libya. He said that these people, now listen to the categories of people who they are majorly interested in, okay? Because they don't want, they will not be able to carry everybody who is in Libya. So they are going to select. And I'm also going to tell you the people that will do this selection. They said that the people who they want are children, women who are victims of trafficking, okay? And people who survived violence and torture, as well as those with serious health issues. The UNHCR, alongside the community of Sant'Egidio, the Federation of Evangelical Churches in Italy, FCEI, and the ARUCI, all co-signatories to the agreement, will choose those who will benefit from their scheme. So it is not something that anybody will go somewhere to register. I don't know how they are going to make this choice. I don't know how they are going to choose one person to the other, but let's see how it goes, shall? The signature of the new protocols paved the way to safety for those who are experiencing a nightmare of abuse and violence in Libya on the other shore of the Mediterranean, said Marco Impaiazzo, president of the community of Saint Egidio. Effective and human reaction to migration. Now, they said that about 600 of the 1,500 people will be transferred to facilities that are part of the SAI system of hosting and integration, which is managed by the Ministry of Interior in Italy. The other 900 will be hosted by associations following the model of humanitarian corridors and will be distributed across Italy. 400 will be taken care of by the community of Saint Egidio, 300 by the ARCI, and the 200 by the Federation of Evangelical Churches, which is, I think that should be ECOWA, Evangelical Churches. Now, the protocol shows that our country and our continent can confront and manage a phenomenon like immigration with effectiveness and at the same time with the necessary humanity, Impaiazzo added. So this is the latest update for those of you who are stuck in Libya. So probably from 2024, they may kick off in taking at least 500 people each year. For the next 3 years, people will be evacuated from Libya. Okay? So let me know what you guys think about it. Don't forget to share these videos, especially to those who are in Libya. Please let there be hope for those who need the asylum and the protection from Europe. Okay? Because there are countries which the European Union and some European countries have tagged as safe. So to me, I believe that these countries are not going to be included in this move that they are about to make. They will not include countries like Nigeria, Ghana, Ivory Coast, Togo, Niger. There's no war in Niger. So a lot of countries will be left out in this deal. So which countries? So countries like Iraq, Syria. Which other countries are at war? Those countries, Yemen, I don't know. Some of them will be included, but not everybody will be included in this particular project about to kick off. Okay? So share this video and make it go viral. Thank you and see you on the next one.